It's 41 days to the start of the Rugby World Cup. A little over a month for Clive Woodward to decide
in a couple of